Stahlmeier visited with them today as they prepared for their moment of fame. It's new at 6.
It's one of the most popular programs on the Food Network, and tonight, Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives features three Hawaii restaurants. Host Guy Fieri taped the segments here last October, featuring Nico's at Pier 38, Hank's Hot Dogs, and Highway Inn.
He was so nice. He was super awesome. He was so much fun to work with. We're excited to see him on TV and see how our show comes out.
The show was encouraged to come here by Hawaii tourism officials.
Well, you know, it's like we're in Hawaii in the middle of the ocean, so for Guy Fieri and Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives to be here, that is huge.
Producers say restaurants featured on the program usually see a 500%
increase
in business.
They told us to get ready, you know, it's going to get busy, really busy, so, you know, we're trying to get ready, but...
Some visitors have already heard about the popular restaurants, like Nico's, and are already showing up. Dick Allgaier, KITV 4 News.
Yummy stuff! The Hawaii segment will air tonight at 7. It is on at different times on the high def and regular cable, so you need to check your listings depending on...
Tonight at 7. Good.